Why does everyone tell you to take ibuprofen for plantar fasciitis? Does it even help? Could it be making it harder for you to heal from plantar fasciitis? I'm Dr. AJ Ludlow with Stronglife Physiotherapy, and in this video, we're going to answer these questions. First, you need to understand the truth about what plantar fasciitis is. You'll see it all over the internet. Doctors will tell you this. People you know, they will all say plantar fasciitis hurts because it's inflamed. It's all about inflammation and calming it down. So they tell you to take anti-inflammatory drugs like ibuprofen and to ice the heck out of it. The problem is that they are wrong. Plantar fasciitis is not caused by inflammation. Current research confirms this. There is no inflammation. Plantar fasciitis is actually caused by degeneration, meaning the fascia is actually breaking down and the body is having a hard time repairing it. This is a completely different situation. Anti-inflammatory drugs like ibuprofen are supposed to help with inflammation, so it doesn't really make sense to take it if there is no inflammation in the fascia. The relief you get is because ibuprofen has pain-killing properties, not because it is reducing inflammation. Also, pain is a protective response, so taking painkillers isn't a good solution to healing an injury. But does ibuprofen make it harder to heal? Current research is showing that anti-inflammatory drugs can actually delay healing, so yes, ibuprofen is harming your recovery. Studies have also shown that it interferes with building strength. So all that work trying to strengthen your feet and ankles and all that time in the gym is a whole lot less effective if you take ibuprofen. Ibuprofen also has other issues. It can significantly increase your risk of heart attack. It causes kidney and liver damage. It causes gastric bleeding. And if you're a man, it decreases your levels of testosterone. Yikes. I hope this information is helpful. Personally, I was shocked to find out all the negative side effects from an over-the-counter drug that is so common. Now you can make a more informed decision about whether or not to take ibuprofen or similar drugs for plantar fasciitis. For a way to help your heels feel amazing fast without taking ibuprofen and actually heal more quickly, click the link in the description.